Okay, I'm gonna put this away before you eat the jar.
Beans, peanut butter, and strawberries for breakfast. At this point, I was barely hungry. I still had that feeling of having something stuck in my throat, so I went for a smaller breakfast. Lunch had to be on the go, so I just had some leftovers from Monday. For dinner, I decided to make a lentil soup. I used curry, garlic, and ginger spices, and added onion, carrots, celery, and garlic. Once all the veggies were chopped up, I just steamed them with a little bit of oil and water. Added some tomato sauce and cooked them for a little bit longer until they were a bit softer, then added the lentils. Let that simmer and occasionally add water until done. This soup is very low calorie and quite high in protein, so it's definitely one of my go-to meals now. I also had some chocolate for dessert.